We have returned. And we haven't really skipped that much.
Yeah, we only skipped like a couple lines.
Literally, like, because we had to redo this.
Yeah.
So, all I skipped was just running to the entrance. So, nothing was missed.
Yeah. Well, no, we've actually shown off the entrance because we were stealthing around near it.
So oh, yeah, we showed off. Yeah.
Everyone knows what it looks like. Yeah. Just getting inside.
No cutscenes, nothing.
Because I know we love you guys, but we don't love you guys that much. Oh, we're not going to play.
I love that.
No. We're not going to play like another chapter just to get to the very end.
I know. Yeah, no, fuck that.
Son of a bitch. Now, just stay behind me. Drop the gun. Do it. Stay back. I should have killed you myself when I had the chance. Not a mistake I will make twice.
Back off!
Oh, pull the trigger, little one. See how long you live. Now, you will open the passage to Shambhala.
Go to hell.
Are you a student of history, Mr. Drake?
I've read a book or two.
Genghis Khan, Hitler, Stalin, Pol Pot. They were all great men. But do you know why they prevailed?
I'm sure you're gonna tell us.
Because they had the will to do what other men would not. Compassion is the enemy. Mercy defeats us. Now, unless you wish to test me still further, you will drop your weapons!
Do it.
Kick them away. So, you have tested my will. Now it is my turn to test yours.
Killing us won't get you anywhere.
Well, killing him, yes. But you?
You hurt her. You'll get nothing from me.
Well, then it appears we are at a stalemate. Unless I add another pawn to the board. Bring her in!
Get your hands off me.
Now, one we will use as a lesson, and the other we will use as incentive to cooperate. You choose.
This is bullshit, Nate.
Yeah, don't play into his game.
You want my help, you let them go.
This is not a negotiation! Who would you sacrifice, and who would you save? What, this one? You want to save this one? Or maybe this one?
You know what, enough of this shit. All right, quit the theatrics. I'll do what you want. Calm down. You, asswipe. Give me your lighter.
It looks like a fleshy.
It's not.
Like a boil.
It's like a pimple. You can beat it, reverse
the door's pimple.
Holy crap. I don't understand why it. We walk in and then automatically just resets this part here.
Maybe there's some sort of pressure plate.
I guess. Like it's.
How should I know?
Find a way across and fix it! And take him with you.
Maybe this time it will get done right. Oh, and Mr. Drake. Don't try anything clever.
After you.
We have a platforming session.
Huzzah.
Huzzah!
Completely new. something I didn't say last time. So I would assume that he's got Chloe as a bargaining chip or something?
Like Flynn.
Flynn, yeah. Like he's like, I help you out, you don't kill Chloe.
Yeah, because he wants her.
Yeah, but like, it's completely one-sided and he knows it.
What do you mean? Like, yeah, she doesn't like him.
She doesn't like him.
No way.
Like once, now
she's not bad.
Huh?
She's not a bad guy.
No, like now that the allegiances are clear.
Yeah.
Nah, she's not going to go for it.
No.
Oh,
look out, it's a stone's
throw. Ha! Ha ha! Read the shitty puns.
Oh, shit. It should have been like die there, like, because it's him, he's a bag, he's dropping the rock on me. Is that me moving back?
Yeah.
Avoiding it? Flynn, save me! Great.
Did you fast forward the dialogue?
Yep. I literally just.
Get ahead of me.
Come on. Look what happens here, ready?
Ah, oh, he's immune to your charms and your punches.
Yeah, here we go. I didn't do this last time. You fucking what? Yeah, he literally kills me. I don't show up. Alright, wait, I can do something with this guy, yeah.
That is hilarious. And I thought it would just keep punching you.
Oh no, yeah. Over and over. It kills me, it doesn't really kill me.
Shut up, I'm not playing as Donut Drake.
Yeah. I'm happy we actually did this because I could show that off.
Yeah. I guess practice runs help with that. Come on.
Come on, bitch.
Get over here.
Come on.
Fight me.
Time for Chris Redfield. Channel your inner Chris Redfield.
You're not punching.
Punch it.
Punch it.
Quick time events.
I kind of wish you had the option to push him over as well. Oh, can you do it anywhere?
It has to be from in front of him.
Okay.
Oh my god, yeah.
Just pull him, grab his nuts.
Just pull him down with me. Oh, that's great. Yeah, I can cheese this part. But it's jumping.
I said it once, I'll say it again.
I missed it that time, okay.
I do respect Longfellow as a bad guy.
Longfellow?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, whatever. We'll call him what you want.
I'll call him everything but his name.
Yeah. Laser bitch.
Laser, taser, and all kinds
laser
of...
Laser bitch. Lazaro bitch. Let's go, Flynn.
I do respect him as a bad guy because he's always had a knife at a stalemate. And that's not great.
Yep.
And yeah, like
coming to the
he's definitely a threatening presence.
In all that saying. Come on, girly girl. Can't wait till Uncharted 3. Do we play that game?
With the Uncharted series, is there a new bad guy every time?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's like Roman and Navarro had a bit of presence, but not as much as this guy.
Yeah, like the first game was way like you can see now. Right, the game that first game was shit about this game.
Yeah,
you're not even playing it. He doesn't know.
Yeah, it's the case with sequels.
Yeah, this is like leaps and bounds ahead of the first game though.
Mm.
And story, gameplay, everything.
Yeah, save it to the credits.
I don't know. But I'm saying that because I'll come for the third one because I didn't play the third one that much. I think I only finished it like twice.
Yeah.
So like this game I played the shit out of like 6 or 7 times, like finished it and crushing, but
and that's clearly what we're playing it
so
on.
So after this playthrough I would have beaten the game like 9 times.
Mm.
Okay, so it's the same one, right?
Yeah, now we know what's what though.
Yeah.
Just wait here. As usual, I'll take care of everything.
Would you? Oh yeah, the middle one. Let's just do this one first.
Those symbols.
That's easy.
Yeah, it's only the middle one that changes.
Yeah.
Such a little book. Such big sanders.
Flynn, it's got those two things have nothing to do with them.
So does my order. Try to concentrate.
Now that's it.
No, it would have stopped. Oh, wait, yeah, because it's not the last one, yeah. Okay, that's it.
Is it? Actually, let's check again.
Sure. Yeah.
No, it's the... Wait,
weird three, that one, and then that.
It's the filled-in one.
Yeah, okay. It's this one.
Yep. And is the one on the left right?
Yep.
Yep, all right. Yeah, the distinguisher for these puzzles is that grate shows you which side is what. So fire shows you the fire side, and then the crisscross symbol shows you the left page.
So weird. No, this is the fire. Closed one, open one.
And then squiggle.
Yeah.
Closed one, so open one. So the first one's fine.
Yeah. The weird legs, here we go.
Yep. And then it's the squiggle. These some sort of ancient language. It's not like any Earth language, is it?
Nope.
Yeah. Not that I recognize, anyway.
Yeah, that's it, right?
Yeah. Should be it.
The fuck up there? Oh, wait. The other side. The other side, maybe.
Yeah.
Huh. A better look.
Wait, I think the first one is not the same.
They're not.
Is it?
Oh, no, the middle one's wrong. Middle one's wrong.
Oh, okay. What is it?
We'll find it. It's the last one, we'll find out.
Alright.
I think it's,
Trial and error!
Nope.
No. Oh, it's that one.
Yeah.
Why does no one love me? It's okay, Flynn. You'll probably die in some...
Otherwise, it's a soldier dying. He's a loser.
Yeah. Like, he's one of those cringy, like, gonna side with the bad guy so I don't get killed kind of assistants.
Yeah.
And no one ever respects those kinds of people.
Alright, so we did it. We successfully navigated the puzzle. / platformer.
Are they belching? What is that? I shouldn't have had that burrito.
Shouldn't have had that bean burrito. Oh, it's the Yetis!
I can't punch them!
Give me the infinite ammo gun!
Oh, now it makes sense. It was given to you by Flynn. If you had picked it up yourself...
Yeah, he's an NPC, yeah.
He's an NPC. NPC guns, yeah. He transferred his powers to the gun. It makes sense now.
Bitch!
But it comes at a price. You become useless in your intelligence.
I don't do any damage. Pretty much. Like, this gun's worthless.
If you decide to adopt the
NPC, call me Waluigi!
Why?
I don't know. Because I have a gun!
Man, Mario Tennis was a different game back in the day.
Oh, shit!
If you decide to choose the NPC life, you become dumb as rocks.
Swiggity, 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 booty! Oh.
He does walk like that, doesn't he?
Oh, no, yeah.
Swiggity, swiggity.
Oh, God! Get Flynn, not me!
Are you allowed to punch Flynn like you were before?
No, he's an ally. He's an ally right now. I can't
That'd be hilarious.
If only he got jumped, I could let him die. That'd be funny. Oh!
Oh, shit. Oh, I thought I was going to chuck you off the edge.
Yeah.
You just got to hold out.
Yeah. You can't kill them. The suplex.
I'm going to lick your skin.
Hold him. What the hell are those things? What?
Scarecrows. Guardians to frighten trespassers.
Yeah? Well, it's bloody effective. Zarevich. Done what you asked. Let them go.
Always bargaining. But you have played your last hand. And lost.
Looks like it's the end of the road, mate.
No. Not yet. I want him to see Shambhala. And die knowing that I have taken it from him.
Open the gate!
It's another puzzle!
What can we play as these two?
I don't know,
they look miles more interesting than Nathan.
Generic Soldier 1 and Generic Soldier 2.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Instead of called Drake's Fortune, it'll be a Generic Soldier's Fortune. It'll be the best game ever.
You die in the first cut. You die in the first fight because you're an NPC.
Yeah.
So good.
Great. Yeah. Oh, we're not that far off, sorry.
Nah. I'm pretty sure they are. That is made of gold, by the way. All those things are gold.
I would imagine that El Dorado was the statue in the first game and Shambhala is the actual city of gold.
Well, Shangri-La was always a city. Shambhala was always a city in any, like, mythology you read. Yeah.
My
El Dorado was the only weird one.
My knowledge only comes from that DreamWorks movie, so I don't really know.
Oh, right, so I suppose you know exactly how to find stone then, won't be needing me. Thanks.
On your knees! What is this? Fire, you fools!
That works on him a bit too much.
Because he's had his nose like messed up like twice.
Yeah.
From Elena and Clyde, so I just realized that. Yeah.
Yeah, like that elbow trick works on Flynn a bit too much.
Elbow and the punch to the face. Run!
Run, 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 run!
Ah!
So, do you know the legitimate story of Shambhala?
Yeah, Shambhala is just a city.
Of gold? As well.
City of gold, yeah.
And it also hosts the
story. It's an ancient city.
Yeah.
Yeah. Here it's kind of, it's the same thing, kind of thing. But they make a twist in the stone.
Okay, that's
part. That's the twist in this game, yeah. Pretty much, like they're trying, like, yeah, because you know.
This looks stable.
It makes it seem like realistic, like the El Dorado. Yeah. Like El Dorado was, you know, everyone. Whenever I read stories, it was always a city, a golden city as well.
Yeah, but you know, this does have stone. It's not exactly an expensive city.
Yeah, I mean it's ancient, so there's probably gold here somewhere. Yeah.
There's gold every now and then. I would imagine. Like, probably the temples. Like, I'm seeing some glittery.
Yeah. Nah, there's definitely gold here.
Yeah.
But that's not the real treasure, Tony. In this city.
Hey, man, I take a brick and I'll be out of here. Fuck those Ram people.
Okay. RIP!
Wait, he always impaled.
Yeah. He got impaled, the guy, yeah. Can I get
where did we get stopped at? Some sort of wall?
Yeah, we hit the wall. This way.
Oh.
That was close. A little close.
Looks like someone else made it in here before us.
Let's hope we have better luck making it out.
Yeah. These bodies look like they've been here 60, 70 years.
Hey. Didn't seem to do them much good, but here.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm. Well, Lazarevich and his crew will have headed into the city, so if we can just make it back to the entrance, it should be clear by now.
No, Chloe, we're going after the Chintamani stone.
What?
We have to stop Lazarevich.
And how exactly do you plan on doing that?
Get to the stone first before he does and destroy it.
Whoa, wait a minute. Don't tell me you're buying into all that supernatural nonsense.
I don't know what to believe anymore.
Okay, well, just in case you missed it, that man is certifiable. He thinks he's fulfilling some sort of prophecy that the stone will somehow make him invincible, immortal.
We're standing in the middle of Shambhala, and you're questioning what's possible?
Yeah, you saw how many bullets they pumped into those things. Something strange is going on here.
All the more reason why we should get out while we still can.
I'm just trying to set things right.
And maybe save the world?
Oh, God. Listen, Sunshine. The world doesn't care. You stick your neck out, you are asking to lose your head.
You said yourself you want to take this guy down.
Yes, and I want to see him pay more than you do. But that's not how it will end. This is how it will end.
No, not this time.
Come on. What do you say?
That you're crazy. But
let's go save your bloody world.
And there's your tiny hint that Chloe's is actually an extraterrestrial. Because
that's going to save your world.
Your world.
Yeah.
Plot of the third game, maybe? Maybe in the fourth, she comes back?
Is she even in the third game? I don't remember. I don't even remember the third game because I played it like that, like twice. And it's been so many years, but I remember everything about this game.
Definitely. I've got good money that she's an alien.
I don't think she's in that game. I think I was sad, like, always Chloe. Like, I like that character.
And now we have the best enemies in the game.
See that move, Blair, move. My cover. Fuck you. Oh, shit.
I wouldn't bother with grenades just because they keep advancing.
It's fine, I can time it. Hold up this cunt. Oh, I missed. Alright. That's what I died before. I didn't move.
Yeah.
Right,
maybe just like alternate.
Oh my god! I can't show my face for 2 seconds. Like, getting fucked.
No whiteys allowed.
I know. Actually, no. I know what I'll do. I have to get there like right instantly. Go. Oh, good. Finally. All right. There we go. That's
well. Bad. How will this help?
Because now I can duck and dive and go over there. Oh shit! Now I'm just dead. Actually. Oh fuck me in the ass! Oh. Okay.
Don't mind if I do.
I'm gonna get up there, throw a grenade. Have to be proactive a little bit.
Now going up there won't help because then you'll maybe like. Oh, that did something.
I'll just LOS him here.
Okay, look, he's flinching.
Yeah, I threw a grenade at him.
Okay, where's the other one?
There, I'm trying to hide behind this cover.
Oh, he's on the
floor. I'm just gonna LOS him here.
Yeah.
For those who don't know, LOS is line of sight.
Okay. Yeah, because I didn't even know that.
I can shoot them, they can't shoot me very much.
If he keeps jumping from one roof to another.
Ooh, give me that.
You've got his pattern locked down.
Fuck, where did his freaking crossbow go? That thing will like one shot them, a crossbow.
Really?
Yes. It will two shots will kill him, maybe.
Crossbow is pretty pathetic when it comes to a bullet.
Oh, it's up there, are you serious? Oh, what the hell?
he whispered in his language, Pepe or Angus, when he was right behind you. Alright.
Oh shit.
Get behind cover, there's a
third guy. I know.
There's a third guy somewhere.
I know, I got a dodge and I'm dead.
Oh, no.
I'm
no.
On fire.
Oh, it's just like the ram.
Yeah, they're the same thing. I have to get behind me.
Hide.
Don't fucking heal already, please!
Okay. If we get this guy on the floor, whatever's left will be good. Oh shit.
Oh. Oh, we'll see you later.
She takes a punch to the face and keeps on trucking.
There we go, finally.
Alright. Is there one more?
Oh yeah, here we go. These things.
Oh shit. What is that?
They explode.
Oh.
I need this though.
Alright, so pretty much grenades without a timer.
Yeah.
Oh, you got one.
What?
You got a crossbow?
I didn't shoot. Oh yeah, I got the crossbow.
No, that's what I'm saying.
See that?
Oh!
Yeah, two shots. Right in the cock, dude. Right in the cock.
Oh.
Yeah, two shots and they're dead. With this
excellent
thing.
Excellent. So you can kill one more.
Yeah, there's one up here, though. No, I killed the other one. He dropped it. His gun didn't drop down.
Oh, is that it? No, that's not. On that's the other side, yeah. Just two.
Yeah, well.
I would imagine it's really effective against humans, if there's any more.
Oh, yeah, the one shot him.
Nice. Oh, you can't jump that far. Oh.
I can jump up there, though.
You can climb this tentacle.
Climb up there, you fucking... There we go, thank you. Thanks, Drake. Thanks for cooperating.
Whee!
Come on, you can make these jumps.
Yeah, bitches.
You know I'm an NPC. How dare you assume this?
Oh, grenades.
There's a lot of grunting. We're trying to head up there.
Yep.
Oh, it'd be awesome if we could wield those grenades.
No, that'd be pretty funny. I don't know how they work, though, but it'd be funny. I heard their crossbows are golden, too.
Once they're out of ammo.
Those things explode when you shoot them, yeah.
Oh, you used the pistol. Good.
Yep. What is that? The sap is flammable,
just like the resin we found. Great. I would imagine that they use the sap to make the bombs.
Yeah.
Because it does look like the same color.
It is. It's the same resin.
Mm.
That blue resin shit?
Yeah. Hey, asswipe, give me your lighter. Alright, we're gonna probably have some puzzle elements involving the resin.
I don't think so.
Some glowing in the... Alright, another lamp.
Oh, I mean, if you count this as a puzzle, I guess, but...
Andrew, you gotta do the Sonic Heroes things and switch to speed formation and do a tornado.
Can you feel the sunshine?
Does it brighten up your day?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, me. What happened to your gravitation?
Whoops, I didn't block the resin. Whoopsies.